Mission unsuccessful. Return to the first emitter. Batgirl acknowledged. Authentication failed. Please try again.
Don't mind if I do.
Girl identified. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
requesting backup now.
Ah, no!
You're gonna regret messing with me.
Oh, back girl team!
I know you don't think so, but we're on the same team.
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
Just remember that we're on the same side.
Crap!
Recognized. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Cautious in there, Batgirl.
Surprise. Care of the bad guys. They always talk tough. All that practice paid off.
Until next time.
Belfry, I'm outside S.T.A.R. Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
That's probably how the regulators got in. See if you can find an opening.
Belfry, I made it into S.T.A.R. Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Get a move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble. Regulators hacked into the system. It'll target anyone who doesn't look like them. That means you.
You're done. That takes care of that. Down you go.
Thank you. That'll do the trick.
There go the vents again!
They cool off the surface. We're sucking so much air, everything's overheating.
There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is. Easy, easy.
Why? This place is...
You deserve a break.
Yeah.
Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators. Whatever he's after can't be good. Definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track.
My new toys. Introducing Pony Pigeon and the marvelous Pew Pew. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
With Freeze, a trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
Rounded up all the
scientists. Can't believe I'm here.
This place didn't stand a chance against Frieza's suit. What was that?
That wasn't a...
Freeze can't be far.
Freeze should be somewhere above that room.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset that Signatine is securing.
Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
Take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists. The lab's still shut. There has to be a way through. Might be able to reposition the railgun.
Thank you.
the door open. You ready for this?
Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
Log entry BT-79. In a move that surprises even me, I've hired Harley Quinn as a research partner. Or rather, I've hired Dr. Harlene Quinzel, a trained psychiatrist whose work in criminal profiling surpasses even mine. Of course, some of that work is based on her personal experience as a criminal. While this aspect of her history is impossible to overlook, in this instance, it's invaluable. It took less convincing than I thought to gain her cooperation. A chance to do...